We are in Khargar for last 9 years. So my first preference and my first choice in Khargar was Adhiraj Garden. In terms of their amenities, in terms of construction quality. So I already have that trust with the builder. I have a 2 BHK there. So I thought to upgrade myself since I have additional family member now. At that point of moment, Adhiraj Capital has launched as an IPO.
First, we just went there, we inquired, and then the property was quite attractive, especially the amenities. Obviously, from my kid point of view, it was there are different game zones, swimming pool. Then, if I want to work in future, where do I keep my kid? So it had a crèche facility. And even if supposing our guest comes in, they can also enjoy those facilities.
At sector 37, we can access to many of good education facilities nearby. Also in future, like, you know, BKC2 is coming up in Khargar. That's one of the opportunity I can look for. And definitely at time of monsoon, Khargar is really beautiful. So I really want to enjoy that monsoon evening, sitting at my balcony space, sipping tea, chatting with my family, with my parents, with my wife, with my kiddo, having a great time.